Women Aloud Initiative Healthcare Services advocates for deaf women in Taraba State. The Deaf Women Aloud Initiative has called on government to make access to quality and inclusive healthcare services available for deaf women in Taraba State. The Executive Director, Hellen Beyioku-Alase, made the call in a recent advocacy to the